finally awake. I'm your new owner. I will look back at you, but I need to look at the road. Safety first, you know. 10-2 and all that. Anyway, this is the perfect time to give you all the backstory you need. While you sit there looking around. Exposition, as they call it. Most movies and games do this a lot, actually. But you might not even have noticed it half the time. Oh, look! Biggs! Ooh-wee! Close one! Where was I? Oh, right. I should really start explaining things before this intro ends. Don't have too much roll left. Look, we're almost there. Okay, so where do I begin? I captured you because you have quite the reputation, wreaking havoc in Goatville and Goat City Bay. Rumor has it, you even went up to space. Not sure how much of that is true, though. A lot of copycats or copy goats popping up here and there, trying to steal your thunder. But that was then, and this is now. And now you're mine. I'll train you to become the best goat ever. You're gonna make me filthy rich. I'm gonna milk you dry. Ain't nothing gonna stop this dynamic duo. Or trio, or quartet. You know this is a multiplayer game, right? Here we are. Let me just come round back. Sit tight, I got some more things to ramble about. That tower? You see it? That gold tower that looks super cool. Like a bit too cool to be meant for a simple, stupid goat like you. You see it? Right over there. Just follow my finger. That thing is your home from now on. I heard some rumors online that those goat towers are some kind of entrance to a secret place. That sounds a bit too out there if you ask me. Maybe you should investigate. Just promise me you'll go to the goat tower after this way too long intro ends. Man. To be honest, I can't believe you haven't skipped yet. Well, since you're still here, have a little token of my appreciation. Now, get out of my Skyrim cart and go to the Gold Tower. Have fun. Please don't refund. Bye now.
Okay. On a trampoline tend to double front or double back flip. Won't bother.
Oh my god. god, oh my god. What the hell?
Brought a goat!
Better watch it, goat.
Oof, you frightened me.
Sup? That goat looks tasty. Hey, that really hurt.
For me.
I think I broke my jaw.
Josh!
You better watch it, goat!
thing.
All right, Golden. Find all that shit.
Closer so I can kick your ass. Ow.
God, now we're waiting. crap! Oh no! Oh crap!
A ghost here. What's next? A pig.
Very limber.
Well, it's been enough. Enough for me.
Majestic.
Get me out of here.
For pizza.
I bet you're good at yoga.
What else we got? Test. Wasn't much of a fan of that fucking gate thing. But out there. Pardon me. 70s gas. Eight minutes. Aaron Ferrari.
At Kyalami, taming the crocodiles, cheetah, and leopard corners will lower your lap times and possibly earn you a shot at the podium.
Eight or nine laps. Fucking 14 laps.
Thank you.
Christ.
This this but I can't do that. Whoop. Where am I? I've got no idea.
5 minutes till race start.
Alright, good to know. 5 minutes. Whoop. I saw this, I'm going to give it a go. I'm going to play the tape simulator. Howdy. It's Christmas time. Christmas autumn. Thank you. out the track. As loud as fuck, yeah, probably.
Hang on.
Grab it to the road, yeah, mate, it's been a while. Fucking controller drivers, mate. Oh, I'll see if I can fix that. Where does it go back? Is that be this? Back on the road, in the middle of nowhere. Well, I had a go at this the other day, and it fucking made me laugh. It puts you out the track right in front of people.
Quiet alarm.
This race is going to be fucking good for a laugh. Ah, okay. I've got a minute to sit a good lap. Hopefully we'll start in the back for 9 laps, I think it is. I just thought around, we should go alright. Too much concentration for me. Push buttons left and right, pull the trigger down. Bump again! Woo.
30 seconds to restart.
Oh, that was a better one. 30 seconds. I don't know if we'll get lapped. Yes, it is Forza. It is free on fucking Xbox app and PC. I don't even know they had these cars, to be honest. I haven't really looked. I've been playing through the career and it's just a normal standard shit. Fucking German rivals, Japanese rivals. Ah, driver level 150. Stock tires, 27 laps of fuel. How long is the race? Featured race, 9 laps, qualifying. Ah. 15 laps, isn't it? 19 laps. Done. Oh, mate, it's got 10 laps. Whoa, 235. Where am I? 10 seconds. I think it's fine. Last! Fuck yes. Thank you. Well, it is Forza though. So it's a good chance that if we make the pile up. Yes, where is Roost? I'll have to move the chat. I didn't even know how to get it up there. Let's see it. Hello! Holy shit! Yeah. Mate, turn in, mate, I'm there. We're in the top 10. Good. Drive it again. Yes. I wasn't a top 10. Fucking hell, I got served there. Oh mate, you fucking doing power slides past me. Bit embarrassing. Catching too. Like it's a waste of laugh. Like all mate, we're flying past you, went nowhere. And we're going back to. Something I know, Bumperkin. Good old Bumperkin. think I would have learned after fucking six laps how to make that corner. No penalty. I have tyre with you. Can't say no, but...
Three more.
These fuckers must have pitted. Put it in the speaker out in front of me. Oh, okay. Moderate tyre wear. Yes, people behind me, pass. There, look. Just pass me, mate. Whoop. I just noticed there's a net down the bottom left corner. Put this lap back off, I've only got one lap to go.
Last lap, let's go.
Thank you. What do all the other cars sound across the same? The other from the one car. I should have just unmuted myself and fucking talk shit the whole way through the fucking race. Yes! 10th place in the World Championship. Best lap, 146. Fuck hell. That shit house. Is that it? Oh, I like gave up, so. How do I get out of here?
Back?
BDF, want to get out?
Nicely done. We finished P9.
Right. Leave an event. Yes, thank you. Oh, fucking dirty. Well done, small town gamer. God boon. And fucking something done in 96. Wow. I don't want to go to Indianapolis to rate the same cars, thank you. I might get going. I might be back on later on with some fucking play some horse games. That goat game was shit. Good. Cheers for whoever stopped in.